soon as they announced the bookings for the domestic air travel, we booked the tickets from Bangalore to Hyderabad and came here. And we came here and we got to know that the flight got cancelled, and they didn't inform us till the last minute until we reached the airport. So, and they're telling that they got the information a couple of hours before, but they didn't intimate us through a message or something. And then we came all the way from home, packing the luggage and everything, and getting the cabs and got here. And now they suddenly say that it's got cancelled.
Then we came here. We tried to get a boarding pass scanned, and it said that it was cancelled. Boarding is cancelled. They told us to go talk to Air India, the place over here, and they simply said that the flight is cancelled and that you can apply for a refund to get a full refund, and there's nothing else they can do.
मेरी 11 बजे की एयर इंडिया की फ्लाइट थी A10809।
कहाँ के लिए?
दिल्ली के लिए थी।
तो ये अभी यहाँ पे आपको पता चला कि कैंसिल हो
गई? यस, ये बहुत गलत हो रहा है, बहुत गलत हो रहा है।
प्रायर बताना चाहिए आपको पहले?
या कल मेरे पास मैसेज आया एयर इंडिया से कि फ्लाइट चल रही है, लेकिन अब नहीं चल रही है। अगर मुझे पहले ही बता दिया जाता, मैं पूरी रात में टैक्सी, ऑटो कुछ भी मिल जाए ट्राई करती रही, मुझे नहीं मिला। फाइनली मेरे नेबर मुझे छोड़ने आए हैं।